activities. Its action potentials in dopamine-producing neurons of the VTA. Causes dopamine release from the neurons into the synaptic space. Dopamine then binds to and stimulates dopamine receptor on the receiving neuron. This stimulation by dopamine is believed to produce the pleasurable feelings. Then binds to and stimulates dopamine receptor on the receiving neuron. This stimulation by dopamine is believed to produce pleasurable feelings or rewarding effects.